Hey, Chris.
Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Hey, guys.
Hey, David.
Hi, Chris. Hi. yeah, it's on the way here.
Good. Good to see you.
Yeah.
Hi, Ken.
How are you?
I'm all right.
One man's opinion.
Yes, that's right.
But the most important one, though.
That's true. All right. I'll give everybody a minute to show up.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wasn't able to be here yesterday. Anything I missed that I should be aware of?
No, we played a lot of songs yesterday. That was good.
We did. We played a lot yesterday. I don't think there's any announcements or anything like that.
Okay.
I don't think so.
I won't get in trouble.
No, you should be okay, Ken.
I'm there. Squad.
Yes, hopefully today's connection is better. It has been connection has been a problem with us.
Oh, okay. It's working better?
Today the weather look like better, so hopefully it's stable.
Good. Excuse me one second.
Morning.
Hi, good morning.
Where's my tuner? Okay.
Good morning.
Yeah, we can't talk about her anymore.
No.
Oh, yeah.
Talk about who?
You.
Me. What's about?
Can't tell you. It's a secret.
Secret. Well, you were not here. So.
Well, you were not here. You were talked about.
Wow. We bring ukulele with us for vacation, but we are so busy.
Oh, you didn't play?
I did play, but I couldn't get on the class.
Gotcha.
I thought we stopped Wi-Fi from T-Mobile.
No. Get a chance to see how it's going now.
We have a problem with our reception. They're really bad.
Yeah.
So even the technician suggests us terminate the service.
Really?
Can you believe it?
Wow, no, I don't believe that. The guy who came to fix it told you to cancel the service?
No, they try every way.
Wow. No,
they couldn't figure out.
So cancel. Maybe I did a bit background computer science. I know how to do it. Maybe I try to switch a little bit of device.
Right. Modern.
Yeah. So how it's going? So today it's looking better.
It does. It seems like your connection's pretty good today.
Yeah, that's okay.
After we mentioned, yes, we want to terminate.
Gotcha. All right, I think we're almost ready to start. It's been about 5 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Okay, first song today is Elton John's song, Your Song. Take a look at all the chords. There's quite a few of them. We have an A minor, pretty well known. D7. Then an A minor over G, which is two fingers. You play an A minor chord, and then you add the third fret second string. It's a nice chord. C, D minor. D minor seventh is a D minor plus you add the third fret first string. E minor seven. E minor. Everybody's favorite. Then an F. An F with a C, which is literally just playing an F and a C at the same time. A G. And a G sus 4.
This song reminds me of how many chords I don't know.
That's not a good sign.
No, I know.
Listen, there's a lot of chords in here, you know. But none of them are really super crazy. A lot of two-finger chords in this one.
Yeah, okay.
You know, some three-finger chords, but it's not so bad.
Chris, I have a question.
Yes, Wei.
The G minus four.
G minus.
Did I see it's more. Okay, yeah. A G suspend four. Right?
Yeah.
Is there a standard that you have to bar the first and second strings?
No.
Can I use my middle and the ring finger?
I play a G chord and I put my pinky down on the first string, third fret.
Oh, I see. You just lift up your middle finger and then use a.
I don't even lift up my middle finger. You don't have to.
Oh, anyway, so you use a pinky to press the first string.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. Nice and easy. You don't have to bar the first and second string to answer your question.
Okay. Yeah, that means something. Okay, thank you.
No problem. All right. Let's give it a try. Down, down, up, up, down, up. This song's a little bit slow, so we'll take it easy. One, two, one, two, three, four. Yeah. then again, no, for a man. Song.
Good job. That was good.
Thanks. Thank you. Thank you. That was an Elton John song. Let's see.
I liked it. It was nice and slow.
Nice and slow. Exactly. The next one is page 91. Take it easy. This one has only 6 chords compared to the last one. That's not bad. And these are all pretty standard chords. Let's see. Island strum, down, down, up, up, down, up. Oh, I'll do the intro. One, two, one, two, three, four. Oh, wait, somebody. Let me make sure we're muted here. Got it. All right, one, two, one, two, three, four.
That's a good song. Does anybody have trouble with playing that song with the E minor with the, you know, are you guys all comfortable with that these days? I would hope so.
Looks like
just,
it.
Just asking.
Yeah. Yeah. I think everyone's got that one down.
Yeah, better than the last song.
That's good.
Yeah, this one was good.
All right. Next, we're going to page 80. Which I think is this way. Yeah.
Is that Take It Easy from the pipeline, or I don't see a number?
Take It Easy was page 91.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Yep.
I don't think any of those, if you're using that list, are from the pipeline, are they?
No, none of these are from the
pipeline. They're all from the
okay, got it.
Songbook.
All right. Have you ever seen The Rain, a song recorded by CCR, Creedence Clearwater Revival? Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Or you see X up, X up, X up, which is a mute up, mute up, mute up. So it could sound like this. Something like that, but that's a little tricky. So we're gonna just do down ups. All right. Chords, there's quite a few of them, but the only one that's kind of tricky in here is the C sus four. So you're gonna wanna play the C with your third finger. So your third finger goes on the first string, third fret. And then your index finger, your first finger, can come down on the second string, first fret. That's really it for the chords. The rest are very, very simple. All right. One, two, one, two, three, four. Someone told me long ago there's a calm before the storm. I know it's been coming for some time. So they say it'll rain on a sunny day. I know, shining down like There, that's okay. Let's see, that's about it for the songs in the list, but you know, I guess we can continue doing them, start the list over again, since we've got to be, you know, ready for playing shows, you know, that's the idea. So unless somebody has a specific request of a song that they would like to play, let me know. But we're going to start with the bottom of the list and work our way back up again, I suppose. Because we did, well, you know what? Let's start at the top. Rainbow Connection, page 27.
Chris, I think I can do that one.
Rainbow Connection? Sure, you can give it a try.
Again, we're going to skip a beat because of E minor. It takes me a minute to get that baby finger on there.
Okay, no problem.
All right, let me just see. It's one of the songs that I do all the time. I practice with because of the E minor.
All right, cool. So,
all right. A one, two, a one, two, three, four. Yeah. screwed that part up, but
okay.
Thank you.
That was good. That was good. I was trying to figure there was something a little different about how you were doing it there, and I think
strumming. I still don't have my strumming down.
Well, I think you were also adding a beat because this is in three quarter time, so it's counted 1 2 3 1 2 3, and you were counting 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4.
So yeah, because sometimes I end up at the end of a sentence with a couple, I do a couple more beats for some reason.
Yeah, you're adding a beat to each one of these. See how they're all threes on the on each chord, the number three.
Oh yeah.
That's for 1 2 3 1 2 3. So it's like, why are there so many songs about rainbows? 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3.
Okay.
So you got to try it that way next time you practice it and see if that helps cut off a couple of those beats.
All right. Sounds good. Thank you.
That was really good. All right. Let's see. Stand by me, page 7. This one's only four chords, nice and easy. C, A minor, F, and G7. Stand by me, oh, stand Stand by me. Let me see something. Where is my pen? The next one is page 37, sitting on the dock of the bay. Otis Redding, 1967. These chords are pretty easy. There's a regular B in here, not a B flat, a B, so it means it's played on the second fret. Let's give it a try here. One, two, one, island strum. One, two, three, four. Sitting in the morning sun. I'll be sitting when the evening comes. Watching the ships roll in. Then I'll watch them roll. Screwed up that ending a little bit there. That's okay. All right. I should have known better. Page 45. What is this? 44, 45. This one's down, down, up, repeat. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up. So it's like
that's how I strum anyways.
What's that?
This is exactly how I strum. I can never do the second up when it's island strum.
Oh.
It's awkward for me for some reason. I don't know why.
The down, down, up, and the up, down, up.
Yeah, it's that second up I can't get.
Huh, that's interesting.
Sorry.
That's okay. Wow, that's interesting. I'm not sure how to fix that. I usually think about it in two separate stages. It's down, down, up, and then a up, down, up, you know, like two different patterns almost. So down, down, up, then up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up.
I can do it separate, but as soon as I put chords to it, that second up just goes away. I don't know why.
Huh.
I'm hoping I eventually get it.
You, with practice, you should.
I know. I practice it all the time.
Yeah.
This is my strum pattern right here on this song.
Okay. This is a down, down, up, down, down, up. This is, I don't know that this works with every song, but if this is where you're landing, hopefully it's helping a little bit.
Yeah, maybe that's why I add extra chords like in that other song.
Maybe.
Yeah, because it's not it's not a true island strum.
Right.
Right. Quiet now.
That's okay. All right, let's look at the chords here. C, D, B7, there's two B7s here. I'm gonna use the second one. E minor, which is the same as a B7, only moved down one string. G and a G7. All right. One, two, one, two, three, four. Can't you see? Can't you see?
Chris, just one quick question. So basically, this song, every chord, you just only play two beats, right?
Down, down, up, down, down, up. You play it down, down, up for every chord, right? So it's one, two, one, two, one,
yeah.
Two.
Yep. So G chord, you play two beats, and D play you to another two. They instead of four for each.
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, it's two beats per chord. So each one of those chunks make up four beats, you know, so G and the D.
So through the whole song, every chord is only two beats. Is that correct?
Well,
seems that way.
That when I tell you that I love you part, that E minor is for four.
That's four beats. Yeah. Okay. I'll play with myself later.
C, 4, C, 2, 3, 4, G, 2, 3, 4, B, 7, 2, 3, 4. Mm-hmm. So you got to watch the chorus, I think.
I'm going to fix the sheet.
It's no problem. To put the numbers next to it?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Okay, thank you.
No problem. Let's see.
Herb, you are awesome. I just need to tell you that. Thank you.
Herb is awesome. He does so much work around here.
I know.
It's crazy. Take Me Home, Country Road. Somebody wants to play that song at our shows, so I guess we'll do it. 46. So for this one, we've got seven chords. There's a B flat in this, so it's just like the B, but moved down to the first fret. A minor G, G seventh, C, C seventh, and F. Pretty easy. And the strumming pattern is down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, all the way through. All right. Here we go. One, two, one, two, three, four. Almost heaven, West Virginia. That'll do for today, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having us.
No problem. Thank you. Thank you.
And I'll see you guys on Tuesday.
Oh, yes.
See you. Thank you for the class.
No problem. Thank you.
See you next Monday.
Have a good weekend, everyone.
Thank you for Country Road.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Bye.
Take care.
Bye bye.
Bye-bye.
That's my favorite song too.
Oh, good. That's Chris's favorite song too, right, Chris?
That's right. That's right.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
One of my very favorites.
Have a good one. Have a good weekend,
everybody.
Right. In the sunshine too.